Intel? Probably nobody. Sure. Rabble rouser. My God, ghouls. They sound so nasty. Did I free the slaves? Are the slaves running? Well, they appear to be.
Something just moved over there. Maybe it was just rats.
All right, great. Pumpkin Shrimp Master. Sure, I'll go for that. I'll go for that bow legend thing. Oh, snap! That massive frame drop there. I really should have grabbed one of those caragors, I think, actually. Alright, what is this? How many war chiefs do I have again? I don't have all of them, I think. Killing spree? Mozu Bloodhand. I'm gonna go do the bow legend, and then I'll go do that war chief thing. Do I have everything on him, by the way?
I haven't heard any stories about the resistance lately. Any of you heard anything?
Wow, that is so powerful. I absolutely love it. Oh man. Fire arrows. What? Well, color me. Oh.
Don't hit me.
Combat drain.
Keep him off balance.
What? Okay. Okay, so if they're too close to me, I can't use the fire arrow. Is what I'm gathering out of that. Or do I need the full thing? Is that the requirement? For the Wood Scouts? What is this, camp? Okay, wait, I should actually look at what it requires for me to use a fire arrow. No. Where is... I don't know where it is. Fuck. Okay, I get it. I need a combo for it. And it immediately kills them, apparently. That's pretty cool, actually. Shot. Medium. Okay, so what now? What do I get? What should I grab? Go for that, I suppose.
Look the right.
Bane of Shadow. No stronghold was safe from his onslaught. He charged headlong into the executioner's watch to cut down the warriors manning the Dark Lord's war machine. Forge weapon of the sword Earthbound. Sure, I'll death threat Pigu, the funny one.